all of the hardships you've gone through. If one of your really good friends, your former colleagues, came to you and said, I have this thing that is being covered up, and I think the American people need to know about it, what advice would you give them?
I would tell them first to pray about it long and hard. And I would tell them I could take it to Congress for them, or I could put them in touch with Congress, but I would advise them not to do it.
So you would legitimately try to protect one of your colleagues from doing what you have done?
Absolutely.
And how do you think that solves being able to shine light on corruption, weaponization, any kind of misconduct that exists with the American people?
It doesn't solve it. But the FBI will crush you. This government will crush you and your family if you try to expose the truth about things that they are doing that are wrong. And we are all examples of that.
I can't think of a more sobering way to end a hearing. I yield back.